Oi, brothers and sisters, what is up? How y'all doing? We got lots and lots of packs. We got rewards on FIFA 20, baby. If you end up enjoying the vid, please give me a like, make sure to sub and help me reach 100 subs. We are gonna dive right into it. This is my friend's account, and then we're gonna do my account. So let's see what he got. Gold to
yeah, get into it.
Trash, bro. Look, this guy good. I'm giving this one 94. Yeah, I'm gonna choose that one.
Yeah, get into it!
Oh my god, bro. Three goalkeepers. Oh, this is trash. Oh my god, dude. We're gonna go from left to right. Let's see. Nothing. Trash. Ramsey. Yeah. Trash, broski. Move on. We got lots of packs to open if you end up enjoying. You're not gonna enjoy this. But just give me a like, please. Just give me a like and a sub. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you to all of you watching and all of my new subs, baby, on the channel. Let's move on. This success. Jelinski. Rare mega pack. Nothing, bro. Damn. The pie. Useless nowadays. Moving on. Oh shit. Oh, this is a pool. Ooh. Meh.
Bruh.
Trash. And a final pack for my friend's account. It is Spanish goalkeeper Casillas. Let's see what we have on my account. Are we gonna get him any luckier?
Yeah, get into it.
Well, I don't mind. I like me a little Thiago action. You know what I'm saying? I like me a little Thiago action.
Yeah, get into it.
Trash, bro. Trash picks. Trash ass picks. Okay, let's check out the picks. Oh, two tradable mega packs. That's what we rolling with, baby. I sold all of my sheesh. Got coins, and I think I'm gonna do a pack opening at the end. I'm not sure, or maybe SBCs. We'll see. Let's see. Rare players pack. Can we get anything worthy? Nope. Oh my god.
Bruh.
Oh my lord. Thanks, EA. That's just great. I really hope that FIFA 21 is gonna be a huge leap compared to this game, because this has to be the worst FIFA ever made, bro. Like, ever. The scripting, the backlog, the gameplay, the servers, the matchmaking. Oh my god. Look at this shit. Huh. I'm sleep, cuz. Two more packs. Then I'ma do an SPC, I believe. I believe we can do some HPC action. Trash. Trash. Ooh. Yeah, that's used. Yep. Last pack from the rewards. See, this is why I stopped playing the game in February.
Bruh.
Because you play it and you get shit. That's why. No point in playing it. I hope FIFA 21 is going to be better. Make sure to sub because I'm going to be playing it. FIFA and 2K on my channel. Okay, so I did the SPCs. This pack guarantees 289 plus players. Are we going to get lucky? That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. That's not fucking good. I am done with this game.
Bruh.
Bye bye.
Bruh.
Bye bye, FIFA 20.
Bruh.
Yeah, get into it.
289 plus players, right? So you can get anyone from 89 up until 99, right? So there's 10 freaking ratings, right? So many freaking players. 90 rated, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, and 99 players, and I get 289 players.
Bruh.
Hmm? Ladies and gentlemen, I did the Prime or Moments icon player pack as well. So I wasted all of my players, nothing in my club, and I only got barely 300k coins. I'm going YOLO. It's the end of the FIFA. I don't care. If I can pack Ronaldo, icon Ronaldo, I'm gonna build a team around him for 200k. If not, then we're done with this FIFA 20. Sheesh. Let's see. Just a random pack. Ain't gonna get shit. Oh my god. Which icon are we gonna pack? Fuck, this cost me my entire club, bro. Nah. Oh my god. What the fuck is that? What is... That's not even a moment. That's an 89.
Bruh.
That's an 89 icon.
Yeah, get into it.
Nah, this is a robbery, bro. Oh my god. Jail time. Jail time.
Bruh.
Jail time for FIFA, for EA. Are you freaking serious right now, bro?
Bruh.
Let's see. I'm done with it. I am just done with this game, bro. I really hope they make FIFA 21 better than this fucking shit, bro. Oh my. 89. Again, 89. Nah, man. This is a fraud. This is a fraud, fam. This is a fraud. This is. Oh my God. Let's see what we can get for 300k coins. Pack opening. They try to bait me there, huh? Thinking it's gonna be a theme of the season or theme of the year. Fuck outta here, yay. Your bullshit ass tactic. Trash. 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 Let's move on. Escúchame. Trash. Oh my God, Lucas Moura. Nah, man, this fucking game. There's not a single sports game that does you dirty as FIFA. Dude, I've played it all in 2K. You get good players. You buy a pack, you buy a box of packs, you're gonna get something good. You're gonna get your value, right? You play the game, you can have a beast team. Look at this shit. I do an SBC icon pack. You can get any moments icon. Any freaking moments icon. And I get a fucking Barnes left winger 89 rated. I do a pack upgrade, 289 plus players, and I get 289 players. That is lovely. Oh my. Look at this shit. Ain't gonna get shit, bros. We ain't gonna get shit. We ain't gonna get shit. I'm just trying to get rid of my coins. I got rid of all of my players, so I won't be able to play this game at all. You know what I'm saying? If you enjoyed, but you definitely didn't. This was trash. I'm just gonna upload it. Keep constantly uploading. If you can, please give me a like. I will greatly appreciate it. And subscribe. You are not already subscribed. I'm trying to reach 100 subs. Please help me out on a journey. I want to thank all of my new subscribers so far. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. And Leave me some comments down below. What do you think? Was FIFA 20 the worst FIFA of all time? Because I am definitely sure it was the worst FIFA ever. Look at this fucking shit, bro. It should be sued. It should be sued. This game mode, this shit is gambling. You buy FIFA points thinking you're gonna get shit. It's fucking gambling. And kids play this game. Oh my god, look at this shit.
Trash.
Cutrone. Trash. Ay, Dios mío. Ooh, is that something? Was that something? Hell nah, I am done with FIFA 20. You're gonna see FIFA 21 on my channel. I promise you, make sure to sub. Until then, I might be playing MLB and maybe Warzone. Maybe Tony Hawk Remastered is coming out soon as well. And of course, 2K, that's what I'm most excited for. Cannot wait, fam. Cannot wait. I'm gonna be buying the Black Mamba edition. Rest in peace, Kobe Bryant. I'm gonna pre-order it. You're gonna get it as soon as possible. As soon as it gets, baby. As soon as it gets out. Yeah. Great packs. See, you buy a pack for 7,500 coins, and this is what you get. Look at this. You quick sell it, and you get not even 2K coins. That's how you know the game is good. We should have boycotted FIFA 20. It was our chance for the community and everyone. Bro, look at this fucking shit. Who plays this game anymore? Let's see. Trash. Ay, Dios mío. Do-do-do-do-do. Trash. Of course. Can we get a walkout? Can we get a single walkout? 300k coins. Can you get a single walkout? Telling y'all boys, this is the reason, this entire video is the reason why FIFA 20 is the worst FIFA ever made. We can argue in the comments down below. We can argue, you can attack me, I don't care. That's my statement and I'm sticking to it for now. All of the FIFAs that we have, maybe FIFA 21 is gonna be worse, you know. But so far, from all the FIFAs that we have, this is the worst ever made. And this video proves it to you. Rewards from two accounts, trash. We get nothing. All of the packs open, we get nothing. I do a pack upgrade for 89 plus players, nothing. I do an icon upgrade, 89 icon, nothing. and we do a 300k coin pack opening. Nothing. Oh my god. Hey. Worst FIFA ever. Worst FIFA ever. EA. You should be ashamed. You're not in the game. You should be ashamed. EA Sports. You should be ashamed. We got 100k left. Let's see. Worst FIFA ever. Worst FIFA ever. Worst FIFA ever made. Worst FIFA ever made. Put it in the comments below. I agree. If you agree with me. Worst FIFA ever. Ever made. FIFA 20 is the worst FIFA ever made. Bro. Are we... For real. For real, fam. Are we really gonna... spend almost three... Oh, it's even more than 300 coins. 300k coins. Because we buy packs, then we quick sell them. So, yeah, it's even more than 300k coins and not a single walkout so far. We are getting this guy. I think this is a fourth time. Let me Robbie for the fourth time. 70k coins left. Let's see. Trash. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. This, ah, man, this is funny, bro. This is tragic comedy. Oh my god, this is tragic comedy 101. Oh my. Not a single walkout. I'm telling y'all. I'm telling you guys. Worst FIFA ever. Gameplay is trash. Servers, trash. Matchmaking, trash. Pack luck, trash. Rewards, trash. Scripting, trash. Did I say matchmaking? Trash. Career mode, boring and trash. Still, not a single walkout. Areola, not a single walkout. Single walkout. 24. 17k. Yeah. I'm sticking to my statement. Nah. You can't change my mind. You cannot change my mind. Worst FIFA ever. Yep. For real. For real, fam, we're not gonna get a single walkout. We're not gonna get a single walkout. Oh, this might be... there's one more pack, I believe. There's one more pack. Oh, one more pack. One more pack, ladies and gentlemen. The rune. Oh my god. This is it. This is perfect. This is perfect. 7.5k. Ladies and gentlemen, the reason why FIFA 20 is the worst FIFA ever made. Here you go. I believe almost 400k coins, 2 account rewards, icon upgrade pack, 89 plus upgrade pack. Nothing, ladies and gentlemen, nothing. And let me not talk about the gameplay itself, the servers itself, everything. This is why I didn't play this game since I think I stopped in February. Guys, if you agree, if you enjoyed any bits of this video, please give me a like and make sure to sub, and so you can help me out reach 100 subs on my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching, all of my subscribers. Thank you, all of you. Argue with me in the comments below or agree with me, I don't care. just let me know. I believe this is the worst FIFA ever made. See you in the next vid. Until then, peace out.